described and captioned media program, in the classroom, and on the go. DCMP.org.
Ohio Broadcast Educational Media Commission presents I Can Be Anything I Want to Be, A to Z, Youth Program Director.
Lauren Asquith is going to break this one down.
He presses a button.
She is a youth program director at Five Rivers Metro Parks.
Hi, Lauren.
Hello, Lab Squad kids.
Can you tell us a little bit about what you do day to day?
A youth program director gets to plan, develop, implement, and then evaluate programs for kids of all ages. Youth program directors get to work on teams as well, so you're never working all by yourself. Specifically at Five Rivers Metro Parks, my classroom doesn't have any walls. I have 16,000 acres of forests, prairies, and wetlands that I get to explore with the kids.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.